Okay, we're going to play Hot Pie Ladies, Clawhammer style on our ukulele. And we'll play it at tempo, then we'll slow it down. So now let's play it slow. You notice there's lots of hammer-ons, pull-offs, and slides, and double-thumbing in this. It's a very decorated tune. So the double-thumbing doesn't come into the beep, to the second part of the song. So. Yeah, so it's great for you to work on your hammer-ons, pull-offs, and slides. So there you go. Enjoy.